Well, I got a little more progress done on this tractor. I got my bracket mounted on the back of the seat again, so I can hold my slow moving vehicle sign and the top link bracket. But I didn't find out that somebody had torched off the ends of the seat frame to get it in that cab. So I had to drill a couple holes. Probably won't be able to slide the seat back as far as I could have, but that's fine. And then I also got the hydraulic cover mounted on and a factory step so I can get on. And I thought we'd take this, go on a little crop tour maybe. I'm gonna go check out some corn I've got over here, and then my cousin's bringing his 8900 white, and we're gonna check on combining some wheat. So we'll put you on the fender and take you for a drive. Seems like what they did is killing pretty well everything that was out here. I got this planted towards the beginning of May, but then it rained all the time and we didn't hardly get a chance to come out and spray, so it's looking pretty good. We'll drive a little farther. Pretty good. Like I said, he's on his way, he said, so we're gonna try it out and see what it's like. if you can see that or not, but it appears to be pretty well on its way. We'll run a little bit and test it and see how wet it is. Doesn't that just look pretty out here, surrounded by all the crops? Right where it belongs. They rutted it up a little bit. We got some loggers here to selective cut some trees, so they've been doing that. And I left a strip so they could drive around, so that's good. They're not disturbing as much as I thought maybe they would. For a little walk out here and see what it looks like. Well, it looks like they're coming up even. Hopefully the spray works and takes out all this stuff that kind of got ahead of us in some places. But like I said, it's a fine line between coming out here and running down a bunch of stuff to spray or waiting a little longer and getting it done. And like I said, I hired the co-op to do it. They don't run down nearly as much as I would if I did it myself. So, I mean, they've got a 120 or 40 foot boom versus my 40 foot boom. So, it just makes sense. Now we'll start our journey back. This is my first year trying the Enlist soybean, so we'll see if we notice any big difference between what I've been using. These are all Pioneer. Look like they're coming up pretty good, just a matter of letting that stuff die that just got sprayed the other day. So, but overall, I'm pretty happy with where it is right now. the same here. Still waiting on that spray to finish up everything, but they look pretty good.
Thank you.
as well go get some wagons.